and the girl.
My bet is it's connected to that music box we saw.
We have to go back to that room then.
Claire!
What?
Don't you see them? Get going.
There could be anything hiding in here.
You're right.
Give me a break.
You know, keep up, you're scared.
Shut up.
So, we need to make them meet, right?
Crap! Oh, we killed them!
We gotta start over now. That sucks. Way to open a door.
Which means someone really doesn't want anyone to go inside.
Where's it gone? Check that out! I think we did well!
Where do you think this leads?
To whatever secrets they don't want us to discover.
I attacked this island upon hearing the news of an awakening, but it seems it was a pretense.
Steve!
Who is it?
Though ironically, I feel you will lead me to the truth regardless. Chris's little sister.
You're nothing more than a coward! Show yourself, damn it!
He mentioned my brother's name. Who was that?
Silent.
Let's deal with that later. Right now, we need to focus on how to get off this island.
This is creepy. I know Alfred is here.
Someone should fire their interior decorator.
Focus!
Veronica virus. No, I can't. I can't remember anymore. My head is ready to explode. Alexia!
Please don't be so hard on yourself, brother. We can still have much fun playing our game.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, she is alive after all. I knew something was wrong.
Let's finish this.
Another hidden passage in here somewhere.
Maybe. Let's look for one. Look, it's glowing.
A ladder. I got it. He's up there.
This place is full of toys. Why would he need these? What is this room for?
This doesn't look like a study to me. Just a toy?
Isn't it too old for toys?
That's far enough. So, we finally meet Claire Redfield. I am Alexia Ashford, and on behalf of my brother, I will now say goodbye. This is where you two are going to die. You're going to regret this.
What an arrogant bitch! Get your ass out here! Wig. So Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead.
Thank you.
What is this key for?
I guess we'll find out when we reach the airport.
How dare you destroy my world? But you did remind me of one very important thing. I no longer need these toys.
What now?
The self-destruct system has been activated. All facilities across the island will be terminated. Please evacuate the premises immediately.
Terminated? It can't be serious!
Sounds like playtime's over. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Y'all came to say goodbye?
Don't have time for jokes!
Tell Alfred to take care!
It's all up to you.
Seems okay in here.
Wait, there's something down there.
I can't see anything from here. Is it too risky to go down?
We have no choice.
Right. This way.
Are you sure?
Trust me.
Look out!
Shit! Another one of his foot soldiers? How do you like that? Actually defeat him.
Don't let your guard down just yet.
Yeah, we're running out of time. Let's hurry. This is our way off this island.
Wait, something's wrong here.
We don't have time. Let's go.
Code Veronica in progress.
Claire!
Open gate 2B for takeoff.
I knew you would lead me to the truth.
Okay, now we get the hell off this damn island.
Taken my plane. It will only prove for more entertainment.
What was that?
Something is stuck to the pontoon!
I'll go back to the cargo room and take a look. What is this?
You're only brain dead? That's cheating!
Wait a minute!
What are you doing?